Hello and welcome to this week's edition of NewsGram. Today on NewsGram, we have a fun new kids book to tell you about. Don't worry, it's not another book about learning colors or the sounds animals make. This one is designed to help kids in middle school transition into chapter books. What's that old saying, readers are leaders? Well, this one encourages creative writing. Hickory Dock's Tales, The Pack, First Generation by Linda Harkey. It's a cute kid's tale told through the voice of Chicory's Hickory Dock. Folks just call him Doc. He can trace his family tree back to a sapling in Germany. The oldest and wisest of five, he lives at the Lazy Dog Hacienda Kennels on Short Hair Boulevard in Oklahoma. The way the stories are told makes it super easy to relate to, and you can tell the author loves kids and pets. Each of the characters have their own personality, and they really shine when you hear Doc tell fun stories from his very important role as a hunting dog, or what life is like at the kennel. Doc regales his crew with stories about the time he encountered a porcupine, or a cactus, or other animals, as well as his various relationships with humans and his tight-knit family of dogs. Linda Harkey is an award-winning children's author, and it's easy to see why she has already received many book awards for the Hickory Dock's Tales series. If you have pets at home, even better. You and the kids will love it. Linda Harkey's website is harkeybooks.com. That's H-A-R-K-E-Y. books.com, where you can find out more about the books and the characters in the series. Enjoy. And that's it for this short and sweet edition of NewsGram. That's right.